In St. Patrick's Hall, Dublin, the sequel to the election, the inauguration of 77-year-old Éamon de Valera as President of the Republic of Ireland. It was the climax of a great career. The man who had spent a lifetime in the cause of Irish nationalism now received all the honours due to the nation's third president. A great day in the capital, which paid its tribute throughout President de Valera's drives both before and after the ceremony. His long and stormy political career was over, as he now took office as head of the state. A rising